taken away. Sikora able to play it across to the point. Zydlitzky leaves this for Elias. His drive deflects into the corner. Bryce Salvador pinching in. Zubras takes the puck, plays it across, gives to Elias. Elias on a backhand with space, shoots and scores from the sharp angle. Patrick Elias for a 1-0 lead.
Well, he was a prophet. He said he was feeling good this morning and that he had some good success against Theodore, although you can't hang this one on Theodore. The Panthers really just watching the puck getting caught out of position. Look at this move, fake, backhand. Nope, not yet. Battling around there is Theodore trying to get his hands high, but I think, like a goalpost, I think, yeah, Elias puts it right between the two outstretched arms there of Theodore. And what patience by Patrick Elias. And boy, was that a big goal for the Devils. After all the scoring chances they had, to finally get one's got